Dajong and Happy New Year. I am Kurt Bills and I'm running for the United States Senate here in Minnesota. I'm currently an economics teacher at Rosemount High School, and it's an honor to be with you here today. I am so happy and thankful that the board members and the chairman would have me. It's great to share in this festival with you. It's also been great to teach our young people. For 18 years now, I've been a public school teacher, 16 years at Rosemount High School, and in economics, I've had many children ask me questions about the direction of our economy and the direction of our country. And that's why I'm here with you today, because we share that as one of our fundamental values, is that we want to hand off a better future to our children, not only now, but in the future for their children as well. And we must, this new year, make a commitment going forward to make political decisions based on our children, not just getting reelected. And it's going to be a very important year to get out and vote and make sure that that happens. That we make sure to investigate the people that we're voting for. Again, my name's Kurt Bills. You can check out my website at kurtbills.com. It's easy enough. I'm just a public school teacher, but I'm running for the right reasons, because we have to have a new direction that provides solvency for our children. When I get young people in my class who are asking about our debt, the national debt that's going to come down on their head, that they know that the direction going forward is not the right one, that we have to put people in office who have their interests at heart. Not just coming and making speeches, but then actually going and doing the work as well. Because the Hmong people, as the American people understand, it's the work ethic of this country that has made this country what it is today. And it's only through hard work that we'll be able to go forward. Yes, we need to work together. I've learned how to work together as I've served on the city council in Rosemount and also at the state capitol. I'm currently a state representative from Rosemount and Apple Valley. And while I've served in that capacity, I've never quit my job. I still keep working. Because we need representation in government from the working class people of this country. The people who built this country should be represented in our government. And that's what I'm going to do this coming fall. I ask for your vote on November 6th. Again, I'm Kurt Bills. I'm running for the United States Senate. It's such an honor to be with you here today. Please have fun and have a blessed and prosperous new year. Have a great day.
Kurt Bills, yaitu U.S. Senator candidate, yaitu lah situ, yaitu host ni, nana lu sing Minnesota, hona.